bad boys over there.
Built in 1967.
Yeah. But it's had an annual inspection every year since then, but they basically take it all apart. It's had that new engine in 2000, and it had a top overhaul. The cylinder head was replaced.
Only had a few.
As much gas, lead in it as high test used to have in cars. And it's on the verge of being outlawed, so they don't know what they're going to replace it with.
But this will run off auto
fuel. This one will run on auto fuel, but it can't take ethanol.
That's right. I forgot about that.
Yeah, there will be something to fly with. They'll either release, let us fly with motor fuel, non-ethanol motor fuel or something.